Welcome to the channel. Thanks for joining us, your one-stop destination for everything AI. If this is your first time, please consider subscribing and ringing that all notification bell. Upon reaching 1,000 subscribers, we will have exciting AI giveaways at our online store to help celebrate this special occasion. We are back with an exciting detailed history of Tesla's journey to build the first useful humanoid robot, Optimus. Elon Musk is no stranger to bold visions of the future. As CEO of Tesla and SpaceX, he has disrupted multiple industries with his groundbreaking innovations. But perhaps his most ambitious dream is to build functional humanoid robots that integrate seamlessly into our lives. This goal represents the apex of Musk's vision for sustainable energy, autonomy, artificial intelligence, and advanced manufacturing to benefit civilization. In 2021, after years of hints and quiet preparation, Musk finally unveiled Tesla's humanoid robot project to the world, Optimus. The bot, named after the benevolent leader of the Autobots in Transformers, represents Musk's hopes for a machine that will enhance humanity and unlock an era of abundance. What follows is the untold inside story of how Optimus came to exist, from Musk's lifelong passion for humanoid robotics to Tesla's exponential engineering progress toward making sci-fi a reality. We will track Optimus's journey in this video from a wild idea to a moonshot project on the cusp of changing the world. It will chronicle Musk's thinking, Tesla's internal development, and the external breakthroughs that came together to transform fantasy into the future. We will highlight Musk's genius, perseverance, failures, and aha moments in robotics and AI. Ultimately, it is a story of engineering against stacked odds to achieve something history deems impossible. Optimus steamrolls barriers between imagination and creation. This is the story of a relentless ambition to break boundaries and birth machines that reflect the limitless potential of humanity. Elon Musk has always been a man with grand visions for the future. When he co-founded Tesla in 2003, it was with the bold mission to accelerate the world's transition to sustainable energy. Over the next two decades, Tesla would go on to revolutionize the electric vehicle industry and become the world's most valuable automaker. But Musk's ambitions extended far beyond just cars. He dreamed of a future where intelligent machines could take over dangerous and repetitive jobs, freeing humans to pursue more creative endeavors. This dream started to take shape in 2021 when Musk unveiled plans for Tesla's next revolutionary product, a humanoid robot named Optimus. What follows is the story of how Optimus came to be, from the first spark of inspiration to Musk's grand vision of an era of abundance, and all the wild ideas, failed prototypes, engineering breakthroughs, and moonshot moments along the way. This is the story of how one company dared to make science fiction a reality, and bring us closer to a future where robots walk among us. To understand Optimus, we have to go back to Musk's childhood. As a lonely, bullied kid growing up in South Africa in the 1980s, he found escape in comic books, video games, and science fiction. Musk devoured Isaac Asimov's robot series, which envisioned a future where intelligent robots blended seamlessly into human society. The books left a profound impact on his thinking. As a Stanford student in the 1990s, Musk pursued his interests in technology and business. He got a physics degree and then dove into the rapidly growing internet industry. But his passion for science fiction and AI was still strong. In graduate school at the University of Pennsylvania, he even wrote a research paper on ultra-intelligent machines and how society should prepare for their emergence. After making his first fortune co-founding Zip2 and then PayPal, Musk sought new challenges. He wanted to tackle big problems facing humanity using technology and innovation. In 2002, he launched SpaceX with the outrageous goal of colonizing Mars. A year later, he co-founded Tesla to accelerate sustainable transport. But his ultimate vision was much bigger: to create technologies that benefit humanity and raise our collective intelligence and capabilities. Musk returned to his passion for artificial intelligence in 2014, when he co-founded OpenAI, a nonprofit lab focused on developing AI safely. This allowed him to tap some of Silicon Valley's best AI minds like Ilya Sutskever, one of the pioneers of deep learning. Musk believed that if humanity could crack advanced AI, we could solve disease, poverty, and contamination. But he also feared its misuse. At OpenAI, he hoped to steer research toward boosting, not replacing humans. The seed of Optimus was planted in Musk's mind. If Tesla could master autonomy with self-driving cars, why not build an autonomous human-shaped machine? Robotics had advanced rapidly since the 1980s, thanks to cheap sensors and computing. But autonomous humanoid robots were still mostly confined to controlled lab environments. What if, Musk mused, you combine Tesla's expertise in AI, computer vision, advanced actuators, and high-volume manufacturing with the form factor of a human? By 2016, Tesla was making major strides towards full self-driving cars with its autopilot feature. Meanwhile, Boston Dynamics, acquired by Google in 2013, was releasing videos of its eerily lifelike Atlas humanoid robot doing backflips and jogging. Advanced robots like these were still research projects limited to small batch production. But Musk realized that Tesla's automotive manufacturing expertise could be a game changer. In a 2016 interview with Sam Altman, Musk publicly revealed his idea to one day build humanoid robots. He also thought we should be very careful about artificial intelligence. He believed a demon could live inside AI. If it's not in the spirit of humanity, or if companies perceive it to be against their self-interest to develop AI safety, then regulations will be very necessary. Musk also thought there should be some regulatory oversight, maybe at the national and international level, just to make sure that we don't do something very foolish. It's not fully appreciated that if you have someone whose sole goal was to harm or destabilize humanity, you could with AI. Additionally, Musk thought we have to figure out some way to ensure that the advent of digital superintelligence is symbiotic with humanity. He thought that's the single biggest existential crisis we face, and the most pressing one. As early as 2016, Musk was worried about the existential threat of uncontrolled AI. But his solution was not to abandon the technology. Instead, he called for regulating and steering its development toward augmenting, not replacing humans. Musk believed that building a robot tied to human-centered values was a tangible way to manifest this ideal symbiosis between humans and machines. Over the next few years, Musk continued to assemble the pieces for his robotics vision. In 2017, he met and briefly dated Amber Heard, gaining insights into humanoids and synthetic biology through her interest in these topics. In 2018, Tesla acquired Silicon Valley-based automation company Grauman Engineering to boost its expertise in advanced manufacturing robots and automation. Musk also regularly met with top academic roboticists to learn the state of the art. By 2019, Tesla had made major strides in self-driving software and custom AI chip design, with projects like Autopilot HW 3.0 and Dojo. Musk increasingly saw autonomous electric vehicles as robots on wheels. Tesla also unveiled its Autopilot robo-taxi plans to enable full autonomy, using the fleet's distributed AI training data. This convergence of transportation and autonomy got Musk thinking. What if Tesla's next step beyond robo-taxis was a literal robo-taxi, a humanoid robot that could fetch your groceries or walk your dog? Musk revealed his emerging robo-taxi vision in a September 2019 interview with automotive site AutoBuild. Musk believed robo-taxis are an important milestone along the path to fully autonomous driving. Musk's vision: with the robo-taxi, you will be able to use the car without a driver. With our cars, people already prefer using them, compared to the Uber or Lyft, because you can have your own car drive you, Musk stated. Musk also stated, you just press a button and the car will drive to wherever you want. All Tesla cars being produced have all the cameras, computing hardware, everything necessary for full autonomy. All you need to do is improve the software. Everything with a Tesla-made chip will be capable of level 5 autonomy. Musk planned to enable private car owners to add and remove their cars from the Tesla network at will. So you could own your own car, choose to operate it exclusively for your own use, or you could choose to have it earn money for you as a robo-taxi when you aren't using it. This is the case for all markets where there is ample electricity, roads, and demand for transport. Does the robo-taxi mean that Tesla will no longer build new cars in the future, but will only develop software and operate fleets? Musk thinks that's pretty far from now, but yes, he believed that the transition will be complete in a future not so far away. Musk believes by then, owning a car will be like owning a horse, you will only own one for sentimental reasons. He also believes robo-taxis will just make economic sense. He intends to operate Tesla vehicles in the Tesla ride-sharing fleet. Musk believes vehicles will appreciate in value like very few other assets. What comes after the robo-taxi? Humanoid household robots. Musk thinks household robotics will make a lot of sense. Musk believes the capabilities of robots will eventually far exceed even the most athletic human. He stated, "We are not evolving our capabilities beyond a certain point, but digital capabilities will advance." As early as 2019, Musk saw full autonomy and robo-taxis as a stepping stone. The logical next phase would be repackaging that autonomous tech into humanoid helper robots. The idea of leapfrogging robotaxis to build dexterous humanoid robots capable of general labor started coming into focus. When in December 2020, Musk decided to recruit Milan Kovac, a Slovenian roboticist who had co-founded Boston Dynamics before being forced out. Tesla began setting up an internal team to start working on Optimus robot prototypes, combining its vehicular autonomy systems with humanoid design. Kovac spent 16 years developing advanced humanoids and gripper systems at Boston Dynamics, making him an ideal technical mind to consult on Tesla's robot ambitions. Tesla still focused its effort on solving self-driving capabilities. But Musk continued exploring ideas for how robotaxis could morph into more general-purpose humanoids. 2021 was a breakthrough year for laying the groundwork for Optimus. In January, Tesla launched Dojo, its dedicated AI training supercomputer to boost autonomy. In March, Tesla acquired Morpheus, a small startup, developing advanced neural nets for humanoid motion planning and coordination. This helped bootstrap early locomotion models for the Tesla bot. In April 2021, Musk gave his clearest description yet of his vision for Tesla's robotaxis evolving into useful humanoid bots. The way Musk thinks about our self-driving technology, it's like an onion with a whole bunch of tensor bells, a neural net that's kind of guessing at behaviors. But then based on those behaviors, we can now make a more crispy sliced onion with better behaviors. So onions have layers and so do neural nets. Musk stated, "We try to make a more precise onion with each iteration that is more adapted for the real world. That serves as the brains and hardware for Optimus." Musk's team believes, "We can expect to have a mechanical robot before solving full self-driving." They came back with answers that made Musk confident, "We can make a bipedal humanoid robot before we solve full self-driving." Musk stated by version 3, "Humans won't have to work at all. The robots will just work for us. People will have a choice of working if they want." This is why Musk has advocated for a universal basic income. According to Musk, we are headed into a world of automation unlike anything we've ever seen before. In the past, automation was partial, the mechanical loom or the cotton gin, stuff was automated away piece by piece. But with AI, it will happen to everything, everywhere, all at once. So we need to distribute the prosperity this brings. Musk's guess is probably some kind of neural net inside a mechanical robot shell. That's most likely how Optimus will work. And then put that brain into a humanoid form. Or we'll solve full self-driving to have this really useful onion brain. There's so many useful things you could do with a robot like that. This was the clearest picture yet of how Musk envisioned using Tesla's full self-driving knowledge and AI hardware as the brain, powering a physical humanoid robot shell. He foresaw that within just a few years, they could combine progress on autonomy, computer vision, locomotion AI, and manufacturing expertise to produce a useful mechanical bot before fully self-driving cars. The robot would start by doing repetitive manual labor before advancing to more cognitive capabilities. Musk was clearly excited by the prospect of accelerating automation to provide humans a life of abundant leisure. Now Tesla just needed a big coming-out party to unveil their humanoid robot to the world. After months of hints, Musk was ready to go public with the Tesla bot. But he needed a splashy reveal. On August 19, 2021, Tesla hosted its first ever AI Day, a recruiting event to showcase progress in autonomy and computer vision. At the end of the three-hour event, Musk had a surprise unveiling, the Tesla bot. As screens lit up behind the stage, Musk set the scene. "We used to think of cars as like a mechanical horse. You get in, it takes you somewhere. But now, cars are increasingly autonomous robots on wheels. With the full self-driving computer, Musk states, we are basically there, with a robotaxi capability, and with the hardware and software. So we're confident we can do full self-driving with pure vision. Which means we can fully solve autonomy with cameras." Then on the stage, the music shifted, smoke machines kicked on and lights rotated to the beat. Out walked a person in a suit and tight mask dancing robotically onto the stage. The awkward, jerky moonwalking got laughs from the crowd. "All right, I'm not actually dancing, I'm controlling a robot," said the person in the costume. Their voice was oddly modulated. "Hello humans, nice to meet you, I am Optimus," the robot waved, and then did a bizarrely fluid TikTok hip sway and arm flail combo. A prototype Optimus also demonstrated the ability to pick up objects of varying shapes, open doors, draw shapes on touch screens, and perform other basic manual tasks. In February 2022, at Tesla's Investor Day, Musk states that a humanoid robot prototype may be ready by the end of 2022. He believes it can revolutionize labor and the economy. In April 2022, Musk predicts Tesla may launch Optimus in some capacity as soon as 2023, several years ahead of initial estimates. In September 2022, at AI Day 2, Tesla unveils the first Optimus prototypes, though they could not walk independently yet. The robots wave to demonstrate arm articulation. In October 2022, a new video shows Optimus lifting a large piano to demonstrate actuator strength and balance using just one leg. In January 2023, at Tesla's 2023 shareholder meeting, Musk shows new footage of five Optimus prototypes performing simple tasks in Tesla facilities. The bots displayed improved stability while walking compared to prior demos. In July 2023, static Optimus robot displays begin appearing in Tesla showrooms to increase consumer visibility. But functional prototypes remain confined to research and development labs. In September 2023, Tesla releases a new Optimus video showing improved dexterity, yoga, and object-picking maneuvering abilities, and other early capabilities, though still limited compared to humans. The overall timeline discussed in this video shows Tesla making tangible engineering strides towards Musk's sci-fi vision of functional humanoid robots. But there are still hurdles to overcome before Tesla's Optimus can deliver on its futuristic promise. The coming year will prove challenging and pivotal in turning humanoids from fantasy to reality. The quest to build Optimus has only just begun. This video's timeline has provided a behind-the-scenes look at the origins, incremental breakthroughs, and tantalizing glimpses of progress that brought Tesla to the cusp of this sci-fi dream. But the real measure of success will be getting these humanoids out of controlled environments, and into the messy real world, where they can take over dangerous, repetitive, and boring work. Tesla's epic engineering gambit faces challenges still, solving locomotion across uneven terrain, manipulating unknown objects, adapting on the fly, energy efficiency, and more. But if the rapid evolution of Optimus so far is any indication, we may be shocked by their capabilities sooner than we think. The story of Optimus is far from over. Its true impact will be written in the coming years. Will these robots live up to Musk's lofty vision of ushering in an era of abundance that frees humanity to greater pursuits? Or will they unleash risks that cannot be contained? Either way, in this video, we have provided a glimpse at a technological revolution in the making. The age of truly useful humanoid robots is arriving soon. Optimus is just the beginning. Okay, that is the current update on Tesla's Optimus history and timeline. Go ahead and share your thoughts in the comments. Don't forget to click the notification bell so you never miss out on the newest updates in the world of AI. We are highly interested in your feedback and how we can improve or bring additional topics of high interest. Remember, every like, comment, and share brings us closer together as a community. Until next time, stay curious, stay passionate, and most importantly, stay awesome. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video. This is Make Money AI signing off.